Hello, I'm Dr. Rashmi Chaudhary, the consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Cloud9 Hospital, Belandur. My special area of interest is the management of high-risk pregnancies as well as in the area of reproductive medicine. Eclipse in pregnancy and its effect on your developing fetus. A lot of myths is there in our country. The pregnant women, they are not supposed to go outside, they are supposed to stay indoors. They are not supposed to eat and drink in that period, eclipse phase. And as well as they are restricted from using sharp instruments like scissors, knives or needles, with the possible deformity of cleft lip, cleft palate and some other serious deformities of the baby. But actually there is no scientific data proving these facts. Eclipses are seen all over the world, but people, they don't stay indoors, they go outside, even the pregnant ladies. What you are not supposed to do in eclipse phase is that if you are watching the sunlight directly without any protection or shielded glasses, it can cause damage to your eyes, can cause eclipse blindness, retina can be permanently damaged. This fits for the pregnant as well as the non-pregnant person. There is no problem in that. A woman is supposed to have no fluid, no food in the eclipse phase, but that is absolutely, there is no fact behind that, because if you are drinking less fluid or if you are not drinking or if you are not eating, then your sugar level might drop, your blood pressure might drop and you might feel uncomfortable. But one good aspect of staying indoor in that period is that a pregnant woman can take little more rest. But if there is any problem, don't hesitate in going outside and seeking the medical opinion. There is no point proving that if you are using scissors, knives or needles, then your baby will have cleft lip or some serious deformities. There is no scientific data proving all these facts. Yes, in some cases it has been found that once the eclipse happens and the sunlight is blocked, then in those cases, suddenly there is a drop in the temperature. So the sudden drop in the temperature sometimes can cause growth of microorganism and it can cause little spoilage of your prepared food. So not eating food in that period, it just implies to that.